事屋。故事时间又到了，赶快来听故事吧。
Come on, everybody, it's story time.
啊，好烦哦。默默帮了我很多忙，我答应说要请他吃冰哎，可是我这个月的零用钱都已经用完了，该怎么办？
你可以下个月再请他吃冰啊，我想默默他一定会谅解的。啊，
可是我下个月的零用钱，我想要拿去买玩具哎，如果请他吃冰的话。
亮亮，我们做人一定要守信用，要说到做到，你答应别人的事情就一定要做到，千万不可以言而无信哦。啊，
什么是言而无信啊？
Well, let us tell you a story.
让我们来说一个故事，你就知道咯。
The Wolf and the Crane.
狼与鹤。
The wolf had a bone stuck in his throat.
狼的喉咙里卡了一根骨头。
He was in a lot of pain.
他好痛好痛。
I will give a huge reward to anyone who removes the bone from my throat. The wolf howled.
狼嚎叫着说。
谁帮我把骨头取出来，我一定大大奖赏。
No animal was stupid enough to help the wolf.
没有一只动物笨到要去帮狼的忙。
Finally, the crane took pity on him and decided to help him.
最后，白鹤看他可怜，决定出手帮忙。
He used his long beak and got the bone out.
他用那长长的嘴将骨头取出。
Without even thanking the crane, the wolf began to walk away.
狼连谢谢都没说，转身就准备离去。
But wait, what about the reward? The crane asked.
白鹤问狼。
等一下，请问奖赏呢？
哈 ，stupid bird, the wolf laughed.
狼大笑着说，
哈哈，你真是笨鸟。
I didn't bite your head off just now. Isn't that the best reward?
我刚刚没一口把你的头咬下来，不就是最棒的奖赏了吗
？Boom.Bone.
骨头
Throat. Throat.
喉咙
Crane. Crane.
鹤
Beak. Beak.
鸟嘴哇，这个故事里面有很多的英文，是不是啊？
大家还记得大野狼，狼他吃了什么东西
？Bone， 骨头。Bone，
啊，但是这个骨头卡在哪里了呢
？Throat， 喉咙。Throat， he had a bone stuck in his throat， 他的喉咙里面卡了一根骨头。He had a bone stuck in his throat。哎呀，那真的很痛，对不对？于是啊，狼就说他会给一个大大的什么
reward， 奖励、奖赏 reward。但是要做什么才能得到奖赏呢
？Remove， 拿出来，移除 ，remove。I will give a huge reward to anyone who removes the bone from my throat. 要是谁呢能帮我把骨头拔出来，从我的喉咙里面移出来的话，那我就会大大的奖赏他。I will give a huge reward to anyone who removes the bone from my throat. 最后到底是哪一种动物来帮了他的忙
？Crane， 鹤 ，Crane。The crane helped the wolf. 鹤来帮助了狼。The crane helped the wolf. 嘿，那鹤是用什么东西来帮忙的呢
？Beak， 鸟嘴 ，beak。The crane used his long beak and got the bone out. 鹤用它长长的嘴巴把骨头取了出来。The crane used his long beak and got the bone out. 哎，彤彤姐姐，如果你是那只鹤的话，你会帮狼的忙吗？啊，
我觉得会有点可怕哎，因为如果要帮忙它的话，就要把我的头伸到它的嘴巴里面呢。
啊！可是狼快不能呼吸了，难道你见死不救吗？
我自己没办法救，但是我可以打电话叫救护车来救，让专业的医生来帮忙嘛。
哦 ，OK， 那你要找兽医吧，不可以找人的医生啊。哦，
也是哈。
Bone， bone，
骨头。
Throat， throat。
喉咙
，crane， crane，
鹤
，beak， beak，
鸟嘴。
The wolf and the crane。
狼与鹤。
The wolf had a bone stuck in his throat。
狼的喉咙里卡了一根骨头。
He was in a lot of pain.
他好痛好痛。
I will give a huge reward to anyone who removes the bone from my throat. The wolf howled.
狼嚎叫着说，
谁帮我把骨头取出来，我一定大大奖赏。
No animal was stupid enough to help the wolf.
没有一只动物笨到要去帮狼的忙。
Finally, the crane took pity on him and decided to help him.
最后，白鹤看他可怜，决定出手帮忙。
He used his long beak and got the bone out.
他用那长长的嘴将骨头取出。
Without even thanking the crane, the wolf began to walk away.
狼连谢谢都没说，转身就准备离去。
But wait, what about the reward? The crane asked.
白鹤问狼，
等一下，请问奖赏呢？
哈 ，stupid bird, the wolf laughed.
狼大笑着说，
哈哈，你就是笨鸟。
I didn't bite your head off just now. Isn't that the best reward?
我刚刚没一口把你的头咬下来，不就是最棒的奖赏了吗
？Bone, bone.
骨头。
Throat, throat.
喉咙。
Crane, crane.
鹤
Beak, beak.
鸟嘴 这就是狼与鹤的故事。这只言而无信的狼，以后再也没有人愿意帮忙它了。
哦，原来言而无信就是这个意思了。
对啊，我们做人一定要说到做到，答应要请别人吃冰，就一定要请别人吃冰，要守信用哦。
嗯，好，默默帮了我这么多的忙，我一定要请他吃最好吃的冰淇淋。
哇，亮亮很棒哎，知道感恩，但是我平常也对你很好啊，可不可以也请我吃冰淇淋呢？
你可以请我吃吗？
我发现我肚子有点痛哎，我什么都听不到了。你们说什么啊？你们说什么？
我说我要请你吃冰哦。嗯，
好啊，我最喜欢吃冰淇淋了。
你不是听不到吗？
Boom, boom.
头。
Throat, throat.
喉咙。
Crane, crane.
鹤。
Beak, beak.
鸟嘴。听故事学英文是不是很有趣呢？
那么下次再跟我们一起进入 ABC 故事屋。